Had another deadly terror attack, this one in Turkey. The Russian ambassador to that country assassinated right in front of cameras. Reporter Riley Carlson has the story, and the video, we want to warn you, is quite graphic.
The sound of gunfire as an attacker opened fire on Russia's ambassador to Turkey. Andrei Karlov was speaking at a photo exhibition in the capital city, Ankara, and fell to the ground as the bullets hit. The shooter, wearing a suit and tie, waved his gun in the air, shouting his allegiance to the Prophet Muhammad and pledging to carry out jihad.
Allahu Akbar!
He also reportedly shouted about Aleppo and that Syria will pay for its cruelty. The ambassador, seen here with Vladimir Putin during a visit to Turkey, was rushed to the hospital but later died. Police shot and killed the gunman, who had fired at least 8 shots and smashed photos in the exhibit as people ran for cover. The mayor of Ankara said the assailant was a Turkish police officer. Russia has supported the Syrian government in its long and bloody civil war, putting the Kremlin on the opposite side of Turkey's position. Moscow called the shooting a terror attack and said it's in contact with Turkish authorities. Riley Carlson for CBS News, London.
Both the United Nations and the United States State Department have condemned the attack.